He's got shoes.
Give me that. Stealing my mail, eh? You're lucky I don't report you to the authorities.
Hey, Squidward, how do the people in that magazine get all that money?
They're entrepreneurs. They sell things to people.
What kind of things?
How should I know? Things people want to buy. Keep your paws off my mail.
That's it, Patrick. We gotta become entrepreneurs.
Is that gonna hurt?
Wasn't that Squidward's zone? That was not SpongeBob's zone. Because it was in SpongeBob's mailbox, so that makes sense.
Right now, what would it be?
More time for thinking.
No, something real, an item, something you would pay for.
A chocolate bar?
That's a great idea, Pat. We'll be traveling chocolate bar salesmen. Fancy living? Here we come.
Make way for a couple of ultra-famous.
Okay, Patrick. We haven't sold one chocolate bar. I have a feeling we're too easily distracted. Let's make a pact right now that we will stay focused on selling at the next house.
What?
Let's shake on it.
Did you say?
say something?
Remember, Patrick, focus.
Yes?
Good afternoon, sir. We're selling chocolate bars.
Why is Chubby here staring at me?
Focus, you.
Back up, Jack.
What's close you got here?
I can't understand what we're doing wrong.
I can't understand anything.
There must be something to this selling game that we're just not getting. Other people do it. I mean, look at that.
Eat barnacle chips. They're delicious.
They are most certainly not delicious.
Not the way I use them.
Yet they sell millions of bags a day.
Well, maybe if they didn't stretch the truth, they wouldn't sell as many.
That's it, Patrick. We've got to stretch the truth. We'll work as a team. Let me get this customer warmed up, and then you come in for the kill.
The kill.
Yes? Hello, young lady. We're selling chocolate. Is your mother home?
What the? He's just like me.
Chocolate.
old best friend?
Oh, a couple of rich entrepreneurs and their dates.
So, how long have you two ladies known each other? What? What did he say?
Peace.